Repairs to a sinkhole in Warren will begin on Monday morning. The hole in the road was discovered yesterday at the intersection of Niles Road and Colonial Street. It has since been secured. A broken sewer line is what caused the erosion.